Good afternoon, everyone. Will everyone please be seated? Again, good afternoon and welcome, everyone. Please be seated so that we will be able to proceed with the commencement. All right, will the audience please be seated? Be seated so that the processional can begin. And out of consideration for our degree candidates, we ask that you please silence your cell phones. And also, if you have smart watches that act as cell phones, please silence those as well. Thank you. Family and friends of our graduates, I'm very proud to present the 2022-2023 graduating class of the UCLA Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science. Please be seated. Lots of excitement today. Lots of excitement. Please. Be seated, everyone. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, graduates and guests. Welcome. I'm Yoram Cohen, distinguished professor in the Chemical and Biomolecular Engineering Department and chair of the Faculty Executive Committee of the Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science. But in reality, you are the distinguished ones. It is my privilege to serve as faculty marshal for your commencement. The graduates seated here today represent the finest of their generation. Some of our graduates have been given special distinction as our awardees who are identified in our printed programs. Graduates who are wearing gold forgeres have achieved academic distinction and will graduate, you know, cum laude, magna cum laude, or summa cum laude. Those wearing the yellow and blue forgeres are being recognized for their service either as recipients of the Chancellor's Award or our honor student who are not graduating but assisting with today's ceremony as student marshals. Will all the awardees and those of you who are wearing the forgeres, please stand so we may recognize you. Please. Thank you. Thank you. And please be seated. Now, please remove your hats and mortarboards and rise for the national anthem, which will be performed by Bioengineering Bachelor of Science candidate Julia Zong.
Twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the
Thank you, Julia. Thank you. It is now my great pleasure to introduce Distinguished Professor Bruce Dunn, the Nippon Sheet Glass Company Chair in Material Science and the Interim Dean of the School of Engineering, to welcome you all, and extend congratulations to our graduates on behalf of the school.
Hello, everyone. And by everyone, I mean the class of 2023, parents, family, and friends. Welcome to UCLA, and hello to everyone who's watching us on live stream as well. Today, we celebrate our Samueli graduates. You finished all your classes, they completed all their degree requirements, they have reached a major milestone, and that is to graduate from really one of the very best universities on the planet. Graduates, I know that this achievement would not have been possible without the love and support of many of the family and friends who are here with you today in Pauley or watching online at home. Let's acknowledge them and their contributions with a round of applause. To get to this terrific day, you have worked very hard and sometimes slept very little. Along with your schoolwork, you've juggled jobs, internships, student organizations, extracurricular activities, and their setbacks, and more. But all of that has been worth the effort. You're going to leave here today with a UCLA degree in hand. On behalf of the faculty and staff, I want to say how proud we are of you. We extend our warmest congratulations to you on this tremendous accomplishment. The rigorous curriculum you've completed is designed to provide you with foundational knowledge and technical skills for careers in science, technology, engineering, and more. At a more fundamental level, you become innovative problem solvers. You become curious lifelong learners. These are attributes you possess and will apply regardless of the career path that you take. Many of you will soon start your careers in industry. It might be global companies, it might be ambitious startups, and it might be something in between. Others of you will continue your path in academia, pursuing advanced degrees. And many of you will take roles in government, education, public service, healthcare, nonprofits, or the creative arts. All of these paths, all of them, are equally important, as the global problems that lie ahead are indeed challenging, and they really require the brightest minds to find solutions. Perhaps among the greatest threats to all of us is climate change. How can we best mitigate the detrimental effects and do so with sustainability and practicality in mind? We must always remember the important role that engineers and computer scientists have in society. From building our infrastructure and large-scale systems down to the individual technologies and devices, we need to keep equity and inclusion in mind throughout the engineering process as we minimize the implicit bias in the mechanisms we choose or the approaches we take. As engineers, we have the ability to design and build new products that will have the greatest benefit for everyone and especially for those who can least afford them. These are just some of the major issues that will benefit from the knowledge and the skills that you've attained. They will require creative ideas, thoughtful consideration, dedication, collaboration, and commitment. Don't be intimidated. You are ready to do great work if you put everything you've learned to practice. Problem-solving Bruin engineers and computer scientists are needed at all levels and in all areas to engineer positive change that will improve the quality of lives for generations to come. No matter your path, your UCLA education will serve you well, so march forward with confidence and compassion. Class of 2023, congratulations.
It is now my pleasure to introduce our student speaker, Civil Engineering Bachelor of Science degree candidate, Kelly Espino.
Good afternoon, everyone, y bienvenidos to the UCLA students, faculty, staff, families, and friends. It's truly an honor and really a dream to be standing here today to deliver this message on behalf of the UCLA Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science Class of 2023. My name is Kelly Espino. I am a proud first-generation Latina, graduating, thank you. Graduating under the Civil and Environmental Engineering Department, and happy to announce prospective master's student here next fall. Thank you. So much clapping. I also speak today as the president of the number one Society of Hispanic Professional Engineering chapter in the nation and student group of the year, SOLES, which stands for the Society of Latinx Engineers and Scientists. Thank you. Before we get started, I'd first like to start by congratulating each and every one of you for all of the ups and the downs you've had to persevere through in order to be graduating today in engineering in the number one public institution in the nation. So you guys are awesome. Yeah, I deserve a clap. Figuring out what message to say to this special event for us, a special afternoon, was a really particular experience, because I knew that in this room, there was gonna be a multitude of different people with their experiences, their lives, and their future. But for all of us, today marks a new beginning. For many of us, a milestone that we could only dream about one day reaching, making ourselves and our families proud. But to truly appreciate this moment is to appreciate the journey and the growth that led you here today. There are countless of reasons on why you've decided to come and grow here at UCLA. Whether it was the excellent academic programs, the renowned faculty and research, the jaw-dropping beauty of our campus, or even the championship banners we all saw on Bruin Day. But I bet if I asked any student sitting here today, they would simply say, the people. For me, the people quickly became mi familia, and I was fortunate enough to find this family through the Center for Excellence in Engineering and Diversity, otherwise known as SEED. They were my why, my people, and my home here at UCLA, unmatched in any other institution I was considering. This home did not only provide me with the skills I needed to succeed in a professional and academic setting, but also a real support system and a place I could feel welcome at UCLA. Home and family like this can mean so many different things for all of us since we've experienced different things. And that's really why UCLA is truly a home for all. Because from the students, to the faculty, to the staff, I see a love for the community that I've been unable to find anywhere else. The Center for Excellence in Engineering and Diversity also taught me that our futures can lead to a multitude of different areas. Some of us going into industry, others onto the pursuit of new degrees, or any other unique path that you're deciding to take. But it's the love and the passion that drive us and the lessons we've learned along the way that are gonna remain close to our hearts. I've learned this personally through my experience as a SOLES president, being able to use my skills and my passion and my drive to make a difference in the Hispanic and Latinx community so they could be leaders of tomorrow, or all of the other amazing organizations on campus that pursue this with their respective communities. I also see this through all of the lecturers, the professors, injecting that same passion into their students to be the future leaders of tomorrow. But if you haven't found this passion yet, do not worry, it's okay. But I do encourage you to really dive deep into yourself and find what makes you happy, but most importantly, how you can use this happiness to be of service to others. So as you take these next steps in your career, I implore you to have love, passion, and compassion in the forefront of all of your endeavors, and never forget the importance diversity has in every setting. But before we look way too deep into the future, I'd like for everyone to take a moment and remember the past. So if everyone could take a really deep breath. Okay, all right. And I'd like you to remember the names and the faces of the individuals that helped you get to where you guys are today. Maybe they're here celebrating with us, perhaps they're in our hearts, but while you guys think, I'd like to thank my own. Oh, okay, no cry. Yo quisiera decirle a mi familia, surprise, first of all, this was a surprise for them. Gracias por su amor y su apoyo incondicional. Espero seguir siendo el orgullo y el ejemplo para nuestra familia como ustedes son para mí. Uf, okay. Este logro es de nosotros y los amo. Thank you. So, it takes a village to raise a Bruin. So at this moment, I hope you guys were thinking of your names. I'd like you guys to shout out your village. Con ganas. Go ahead. Woo! All right. I hear you guys louder at the football games. All right, all right. Let's settle down, settle down. All right. So, seeing that our paths may lead us to various different exceptional futures, and as you take your next leap towards it, remember to take a second to look back at the footsteps you leave behind, because those footsteps and that path is unique to you, and it will help dictate the steps that follow afterwards. So, remember to take these steps with love for innovation, love for all communities, and love for yourself, because you guys are all going to be, if not already, a great inspiration to several younger generations after you, just as you are an inspiration to me today. Remember to build this community of Bruin pride and love beyond UCLA grounds. I thank you all so much for being part of my story. Me despido con mucho amor, and congratulations again to the graduating class of 2023. We did it.
Thank you, Kelly. Thank you. I'm now pleased to welcome Interim Dean Dunn back to the podium.
I am now delighted to introduce our 2023 commencement speaker, an accomplished engineer and a distinguished adjunct professor here at UCLA. Samueli Assad Madni has had a long career leading the research and development of revolutionary technologies. His accomplishments have been recognized by many of the world's most prestigious institutions. The biography is in your commencement program, but it only touches on a few of his achievements. But I want to give you a couple of more examples that really demonstrate the impact that he has made as an engineer. Some of you may have seen a stunning photograph called Pillars of Creation that was taken in 1995 by the Hubble Space Telescope. Through that photo, we witnessed the birth of new stars in an enormous swath of interstellar gas and dust. Now, we all know that a picture will only turn out well if the camera is pointing in the right direction and it's held steady. But imagine how much harder it is to do this while you're in orbit, to take images of objects thousands and even billions of light years away. Assad's invention aboard the Hubble, a slow motion dual axis servo control system, has enabled the telescope to do just that. Another invention of Assad's is the gyrochip sensing technology. And the sensing device, it looks like a very tiny tuning fork, but it has dramatically improved vehicle stability and prevented rollovers. The innovation has helped make autonomous vehicles a reality and ushered in a paradigm shift in the automotive industry in the late 1990s. This technology is also used on commercial airliners, defense systems, and even the Mars Sojourner rover. We're fortunate that Dr. Madni has been a part of the school's faculty over the last decade or so, and he's been with UCLA Engineering even longer. He's a double Bruin engineer, earning both his bachelor's and master's degrees at UCLA. And he's the proud parent of a UCLA Samueli graduate as well. Please join me in a warm welcome for Dr. Assad Madni, our 2023 Distinguished Commencement Speaker.
Thank you, Dean Dunn, honored guests, and good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am delighted and honored to have been invited as the commencement speaker for my alma mater, the UCLA Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science. At the very outset, I would like to congratulate the outstanding students of the class of 2023 who have worked extremely hard to achieve this important milestone in their lives. You have faced unprecedented challenges and will forever be remembered as the graduating class when the world changed in unprecedented ways and an unseen virus that attacked humanity without discriminating race, religion, gender, or ethnicity, reminded us all of the importance of our staying united as the human race. I would also like to congratulate the parents, UCLA faculty and staff, and all loved ones without whose support this present day would not be possible. So give them a hand. As you graduating students prepare to take one of the most important decisions in your lives with respect to your career choices, I would like to take the next few minutes and share with you my perspectives on some key elements and on some key challenges that will be critical to your career successes. Over the years, various organizations have ranked outstanding academic institutes in different disciplines, and I'm sure you're familiar with some of these rankings. UCLA's Samueli School of Engineering has always been regarded very high by them. While these rankings are helpful in some ways, in my opinion, they present more of a historical analysis based on certain narrowly defined criteria and not necessarily the changing realities of our current times. When all the rankings are in, when all the Nobel Prizes have been counted, when all the fellowships with the national academies and the professional societies have been accounted for, and when all the publications have been meticulously recorded, the one thing that separates an extraordinary academic institution from all others is the quality of its graduates and their contributions to their profession and to society. In this regard, UCLA's Henry Samueli School of Engineering and Applied Science stands tall amongst the tallest. Graduates of this school have established themselves as world-class leaders, researchers, and entrepreneurs. And the campuses of some of the world's greatest companies and the hallowed halls of some of the world's most prestigious academic institutions owe a great debt of gratitude to the extraordinary men and women who proudly claim UCLA's Samueli School of Engineering as their alma mater. You all have some big shoes to fill. With that in mind, never forget that your education does not end with you receiving your degrees. Education is a lifelong journey that is to be experienced without anticipating its end. In today's ever-changing world, guided and propelled by unprecedented advances in science and technology, it is imperative that you stay current in your chosen profession, be it industry, academia, government, or nonprofit. Today's world justifiably regards a learning individual much more than it does a learned individual, just as it regards a learning organization much more than it does a learned organization. Recognizing this, I urge you to maintain close ties to your alma mater by taking advantage of the numerous events at UCLA that update the world on cutting-edge research in engineering, technologies, sciences, humanities, and related disciplines. Understand the nature of your work, its applications, and the consequences if it is not performed correctly. To this end, remember that a true professional will conduct herself or himself with the highest form of integrity.
This includes competence, diligence, and honesty in the evaluation of your designs, processes, products, or services, and the representation of the data that you take. Refrain from all forms of plagiarism. This includes, but is not limited to, taking credit for someone else's work, utilizing prior art without giving due credit to the original sources, not including individuals who have contributed to the work, or including individuals who have not contributed to the work. Learn about different cultures, including your own organizational culture. In today's world, you will have to work in teams where members come from different parts of the world with varied backgrounds, ethnicities, and cultures to complement each other in getting a task accomplished. In such a scenario, remember that unity is the symphony of differences. The next point is one that I cannot overemphasize. Always work on improving your verbal and written communication skills. It is well known that a deficiency in this area can be a major impediment to career advancement. And finally, having achieved this privileged educational status, it is incumbent upon each and every one of you to learn, to give back, and to help and guide the generation following you, especially the underprivileged. Dr. Chuck West, the late president of MIT and of the U.S. National Academy of Engineering, once said, "We live in the most exciting times for science and engineering research in human history." I could not agree with him more. Having said that, however, I must emphasize that our generation is leaving behind a most paradoxical legacy to the generation following us. While we are leaving behind advances in technology that have the potential to revolutionize the world in as yet unimagined ways, we are also leaving behind a world in turmoil. We have bequeathed you with a far better understanding of the universe than we ever thought possible. Advances in medical science and healthcare that will continue to improve the quality and longevity of life, and a greater awareness of our environment and our planet. We are also leaving behind global warming, global poverty, energy and water shortage, corruption at the highest levels of corporations, and major ongoing conflicts that your generation will have to address. Your inheritance from our generation may be best described by what Charles Dickens stated in the opening of his novel, A Tale of Two Cities. I quote, "It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. It was the age of wisdom, it was the age of foolishness. It was the epoch of belief, it was the epoch of incredulity. It was the season of light, it was the season of darkness. It was the spring of hope, it was the winter of despair. As I look forward, however, I am absolutely convinced people like you, an increasing number of engineers, technologists, and scientists will be called upon to carry and advance the banner of human progress. You have the power. Each and every one of you has the power, and don't you forget it, to transform the worst of times into the best of times, the age of foolishness into the age of wisdom, the epoch of incredulity into the epoch of belief, the season of darkness into the season of light, and the winter of despair into the spring of hope. It is my earnest desire and my fervent hope to see each and every one of you in your own unique way contribute to the challenges facing society, thereby improving the human condition and advancing our civilization. History will judge you and your generation not by what you have inherited, but by what you leave behind to the generations that follow you." I would now like to bring to your attention two reports, very important reports, that were published by the U.S. National Academy of Engineering, titled The Engineer of 2020 and Educating the Engineer of 2020. These reports analyze the global dynamics, societal needs, changing expectations from science and technology research, and try to determine the attributes that would be essential for the engineers of the 21st century. That's you. And the transformation that academic institutions will have to undergo in order to educate these engineers. I quote to you the last paragraph of the first report. He or she will aspire to have the ingenuity of Lillian Gilbert, the problem-solving capabilities of Gordon Moore, the scientific insight of Albert Einstein, the creativity of Pablo Picasso, the determination of the Wright brothers, the leadership abilities of Bill Gates, the conscience of Eleanor Roosevelt, the vision of Martin Luther King, and the curiosity and wonder of our grandchildren. What the authors were trying to convey underscores my earlier sentiments, that you, the 21st century engineers, will need to possess depth as well as breadth in your chosen field. You will have to possess excellent communication skills. You will have to be able to effectively work in multidisciplinary and multicultural teams where individuals with different areas of expertise come together from different parts of the world with varied backgrounds, cultures, and ethnicities to complement each other in getting a task accomplished. You will need to understand the importance of diversity and appreciate its role in human society. You will have to be dedicated and focused. You will have to be not only good at problem solving, you will have to be imaginative, creative, and visionary. You will have to be inspirational leaders. And above all, you will have to uphold the highest ideals of ethics and always be cognizant about the impact of your work on society, humanity, and our planet. While this sounds like quite a challenge, as I'm sure you all can appreciate, I am absolutely confident that with the transformational engineering educational foundation that you have received at the UCLA Samueli School of Engineering, you are extremely well prepared and equipped to address these challenges with excitement and with creativity. Remember always that irrespective of your career choices, you are the leaders of tomorrow who will, in your own unique way, affect human destiny. I would like to conclude with a saying of the 13th century poet Rumi. It's your road and yours alone. Others may walk it with you, but no one can walk it for you. So go out into the world with your head held high, your heart filled with compassion and care, your mind filled with ideas and dreams, and your conscience filled with a sense of responsibility. The world awaits your contributions. Congratulations and Godspeed.
Well, we're now moving into your important part of the ceremony. Out of consideration for each degree candidate, we ask that all in attendance remain, you know, seated until the conclusion of the entire program, as instructed by the student marshals. Each of our students has worked hard and is deserving recognition. Now, will the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree please rise? Interim Dean Dunn, I present the candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree. Now, will the candidates be seated unless otherwise instructed by the marshals? As the candidates are guided by the student marshals, come forward row by row to your right to the top of the stairs. When your name is called, please cross the stage to receive recognition. Let's begin.
Nick Oestosian. Annika. Annika Kulkarni. Ethan Shabazian. Blake Hansen. Suleiman Bintaleb. Audrey Yoon Lum Ngai. Nicholas Schmidt. William Buzz Fan. Andre Goudreau. Connor Yang. Forrest Burton. Arnid Jonath.
Jiayi Ma. Qiming Liu. Yu Xiao Lu. Sihan Chu. Charlotte Meyer. Paige Brown. James Langer Wida. Jack Lauer. Preston Burke, Zach Schultz, Noah Guillermo, Elaine Zhang, Kyle Chen,
Adil Batika, Kimberly Stahovich, Anjali Sivanandan, Het Desain, Christopher Clavelli, Arik Derek Sarkissian, John Yakhisian, Gregory Gregorian, Ethan Kashishian, Narek Adorian, Jacques Gui, Wei Lan Tan, Tam Hugh Nguyen, Ryan Matthew, Wen Jay Mo, Jichen Tang,
Si Yu Chan, Tony Xia, Xiwei Chu, Sifan He, Yang Ha, Wei Shen Wang, Yi Yang Zhou, Siwei Yuan, Yun Qiao Han, Qing Yang Li, Meng Ran Dai, Jia Wei Zhao, Mohan Tang, Hao Juan Xiong, Micah Bendizion, Ann White, Ethan Chan, William Lee, Scott Lin,
Ivan Rao, Christiana Wong, Joshua Chung, Ashley Fuahara, Joseph Tian, Derek Lam, Janice Tsai, Zachary Chang, Travis Graining, Ted Yarmosky, Jeremy Gran, Amandeep Munder, Kamei Kong, Alexandria Pfeiffer, Lin Tang,
Ann Huang, Ann Bui, Khan Trung, Addison Wu, V. Huang Tran, Stephen Vo, Nadia Owen, Ani Sharma, Jaslyn Brar, James Tran, Benjamin Kong, Jung Suk Choi, Julius Owen Suhrman, Jason Sebastian Fong.
Kenny Kwan Lam Yip. Harry Xiaoru Chen. Zijun Feng. Hannah Alhawaj. Colin McCutcheon. Dean Kulai. Blaze Slattery. Joshua Thomas Diaz. Stephen Richter. Christopher Anglum. Matthew Margeson. James Taylor. Matthew Tratasovic. Nathan Look. Morgan Kopecki. Cindy Trong. Alan Trong. Aki Takahashi. Joseph Choi. Emily Tran. Shreya Selvaraj.
Armando Samuel Rendon. Jasmine Olivia Raya Yepes. Thomas Suvanarat. Michael Buck. Jared Brown. Itohan Arrow. Chelsea Kalechi Agwemzi. Ganirok Akweku. Miriam Farotan Torkamani. Becca Nguyen. Hai Kazarjian. Victor Morales Ortega. Ameya Tailai. Tay Ovadia. Ingu Krail Ingbayar. Sitora Gofurua. Dave Ho. Rishab Abdulahmid. Jaren Shen. Weidu Zhao. Spencer Gao. Domini Erching Kaushik. Anuba Kile. Kelly Zhang. Sunny Ng. Tobias Kim.
Anping Tao. Aichi Yo. Shuan Zheng. Sanjeev Gotapuri. Shashank Venkat. Corey Westad. Manav Mehta. Kevin Anthony. Abhijat Gupta. Sohun Patel. Ronan Bandare. Benjamin Siegel. Evan Garrison. Alexander Butman. Noah Trung. Jonathan Zukowski.
Mathis Waters. Jonathan Huang. Paige Kim. Nick Comsey. Corey Chilton. Ann Lee. Sahit Komanakala. Jackson Lelchuk. Dylan Santora. Vatsal Jain. Brian Nguyen. Hao Wang. Ronald Jose. Noah Eist. Manuel Arturo Gonzalez Parra. Tony Trong. Helen Lee. Nicholas Lingard. Kyle Ho. Jacob Daniel Blum. Grace Zhao. Joseph Chen. Joshua Mares. Emmanuel Boitoy. Juan Alcazar. Stanley Chen. Alex Kaspar Haddad. Ivan Ma. Zhou Jen Chun.
Shangyang Liu. Eugene Choi. Omar Demirkin. Anson Chung. Christy Young. Miranda Song. Jillian Naldrin Pantig. Sarav Shetri. Danielle Valdez. Jason Kikawa. Daniel Chen. Shalinda Pereka. Wuchio Lee. Zhenga Wang. Michael Choi. Samika Karthik. Bradley Rodriguez. Joseph Elliot Tireman. Jacob Chigbrow. Dor Zhang. Robert Pinkston, Cassidy Zublin, Kue Tran, Maxwell Rick,
Nicholas Basaka, Tom Krumov Stove, Caleb Lee, Keenan Swenson, Ariane Palmar, Jonathan Koo, Dylan Kaidier,
Anthony Citrisno, Brian Vu, Gabriel Gotch, Wesley Waiting Lin, Andrew Freitas, Raj Piscala, Siddharth Reddy Patlolu, Jason Tay, Raj Kumar, Kyle Duan, Juyang Cho, Heijiang Ro,
Sharjil Rahman, Sharon Tam, Spencer Kai Allen, Harrison Sandstrom, Lauren Danielson, Paul Matthews, Luke Robert Bender, Chloe Yeshanian, Mary Epperson, Carmen Boiso Fernandez de la Segona, Sarah Mittman, Xiang Hong Jiang, Chirayu Fumful Senchai, Matthew Quinn, Sean Hartig, Jagrit Digani, Jago Anthony Lorenzo Goddard, John Hauser, Tide Bogosian, Lap Jia Dong, Richard Lee,
Wei Bin Kim, Natalia Luzuriaga, Aditya Niar, Yi Li Lu, Roshni Rao, Angela Hu, Brian Luo, Timothy Poon, Katie Chong, Joseph Pinto, Julia Offerman, Kyungjin Shin, Shona Brown, Ashley Zhu, Vivian Ha, Justin Chow, Ashley Sun, James DeLong, Catherine Mayu, Nicholas Louie, Michael Yu, Kenny Lee, Liam Grubel, Yisheng Tay,
Austin Wang, Ryan Chen, Justin Nguyen, Joanne Luong, Maria Hill, Ethan Chen, Darren Dalgich, William Kent, Perla Pineda Leon, Luke Barella, Ruben Lugo, Victoria Sanchez, Kevin Lin Yang, Jose Alberola, Keenan Wong, Justin Salter, Dira Purohit, Catherine Hong, Amy Zhao, Tiffany Choi, Jacqueline Lim, Cherise Ching, Rebecca Suarez, Michelle Shi, Ronan Bennett, Alexander Poon, William Shu, Roy Fang, Gregory Clark, Kareem Sarapur, Timothy Hyung Lee, Gianna Braga, David Bugman, Taylor Huyong Chung, Xuan Huang Nguyen, Sarah Redden, Tsi Wee Hung,
Brian Roizar, Yungi Hong, Pranav Madali, Nitya Simhadri, Said Sunawaki, Michael Zon, Sahil Dani, Ramtin Sharapolisamy, Tyler Price, Bradley Schultz, Alex Samolyov, Ryan Tien, Achintya Sudesh Paduval, Justin Jujie Lee, Nathan Pereira, Andrew Fantino, Caleb Alamnu, Sriram Duraisamy, Clara DeVoe, Matthew Lombera, Kyle Millsap. Yasmin Dajani. Amanda Cates. Brendan Santos. Zachary Tack. Jack Jal. Jorge Almeida. Samuel Shen.
Tommy Vo Tran. Yolanda Chen. Gordon Chen. Tyler Yoon. James Zhang. Vishal Anantharaman. Shreyas Barubwaj. Keshav Chandra Sekhar. Pranav Sankar Srinivasan. Akshay Gupta. Ryan Rosmongo. Rishabh Gupta. Brandon Sue. Nicholas Browning. Brendan Rosmongo. Joseph Shen. Abraham Chung. Andrew Chen. Kai Beecraft. Aubrey Anderson. Hunter Beebe. Ken Hollingsworth. Matthew Kevin Van Demeen. Ryan Recupero. Philip Ng. Sihao Rong. Jessica Sang.
Mitchell Graver. Joseph Sang. Jorge Beltran Ocampo. Seung-Woo Beck. Nathaniel Kim. Yoon-Jae Chung. Won-Hee Lee. Laurel Rydell. Austin Chen. Benjamin Tan Pham. Daniel Sosa. Nicholas Nguyen. Jacob Gibbs. Omar Abu Hassan. Jamal Alnagi. Phoebe Lee. Quinlon McKnight. Neva Shrestha. Dominic Hong Lee Rosenthal. Sean Howard. Brennan Long. Joshua Dunga. John Morgan. Jorge Contreras. Miles Allen. Alireza Shayagani.
Lance Cedric Tan. Xu Yuan Shang. Xuan Yi Bi. Carl Goldner. Rudy Ori. Daniel Shim. Alexander Pak. Kelly Yang. Jonathan Kuriakosi. Joe Shen. Eric Saavedra Garcia. Daniel Pozemato. Alexander Chen. Darren He. Philip Nguyen. Jacoby Gonzalez. Junha Park. Hannah Lin. Baha Lawrence.
Andy Shen. Siddharth Chalasani. Chandra Suresh. David Dang. Rishi Shankar. Ray Wong. Aristotle Henderson. Taekum Dalal. Nabil Sheikh. Kevin Wang. Jeremy Sugihara. Kevin No. Nicole Chang. Brandon To. Sudhanshu Agrawal. Amanbir Singh. Terry Chen. Jarek Cipriano Tatel Cardenas. Bamju Kang. Martin Ryan Kosasi. Michael Rue. Puneet Nayar. Henry Lee. Breton Chen. James Chen. Nima Amir Dasmalchi, Alexander Wazan, Michael Yu,
Andres Cruz, Jaime Perez, Lucas Tan, Angel Coronado, Damian Meza, Daniel Lizenga, Alec Goodinghouse, Gaurav Kale, Kyle Whitecross, Jensen Choi, Nitish Rubin, Zoya Hawk, Garns Garbida, Saraya Radeep, David Cho, Michael Mitoshin, Dean Jones, Tran Nguyen, Ariaman Lata, Akil Vinta, Shriya Chari, Dakshin Srivakanu, Mir Hassan, Kent Zhang, Shane Cho, Liang Huang,
Jinwoo Beck, Ezekiel Nuno, Wenrei Kuo, Cole Strain, Lui Alem, Lean Al Jeffrey, Montserrat Mendez, Jun Heyun, Edgardo Guerrero Rodriguez, Sungyol Park, Andre Lee, Albert Guan, Sabrina Liu, Alan Guo, Sorish Guntapalli, Tamji Khan, Noe Montaneri, Hussein Hassan, Larry Savala, Jose Pelaez, Aiden Chini, Eric Nile Chen, Adrian Lam, Matan Schleppel, Maximilian Callas, Ryan Saltzman, Liam Bowie, Lawrence Yang, Jordan Golan, Daniel Hearn,
Russell Stong IV, Dana Doe, Elena Kachuk, Elsa Dubil, Julia Zhang, Marcel Vesprami, Utkarsh Kumar, Aryan Agarwal, Claudia Edelman, Rihanna Roy, Catherine Harding, Andrew Letvin, Joshua Williams, Gay Josh Hessel, Joel Glassman, Delaney Sheffer, Alexandra Dudek, Navid Torabzadeh, Alexandra Grandinetti.
Charles Zhang. Victoria Delk. Rohit Ghosh. Matthew Smith. Vlad Roska. Andre Domitrescu. Mishka Parikh. Isabel Sofia Zabransky. Stephen D'Amato. Alexandra Grishenko. Yasmin Aji, Vianney Ellison, Connor Daly, Ryan Daly, Jason Kong, Shrish Karjagi, Sarah Willen, Sophia Shen, Alexandra Kwan, Andrew Todd,
Jerry Ding, Henry Nathaniel Kessler, Calvin Sitiawan, Jeremy Hadi, William Hollister, Neve Levi, Gavin Mazur, Phoebe Joseph, Rebecca Keast, Zach Bergevin, Kia Asfali, Ikoko Nakana, Emily Fishman, Dominic Conrad, Philip Chang, Sarah Estaris, Taylor Kaysen, Alisa Vu, Katie Dow, Nathan Au, Ali Rizvi, Mohammed Udin, Jeremy Keast, Megan Klein, Alex Liu, Isley Agonoy,
Ashton Othamant, Ross Valentine, George Colosso, Philip Kai Fong Gang, Brian King, Robert Yang, Tai Hua Nguyen, Kira Levy, Hannah Wong, William Olson, Dorian Lucioni, Karen Jin, Advait Gavrishetti, Austin Law, Brian Compton, Justin Lopez, Ethan Sampson, Alonso Murrieta, Sarah Nicole Mauricio, Jose Enrique Martinez, Arturo Oropesa, Samuel Eliseo Morin, Fernando Burciaga, Lance Amador Moreno, Karina Carranza, Kelly Espino, Mayra Lara, Itzari Tamayo, Anais Hernandez, Renee Lopez, Caitlin Quesada,
Kai Del Regno, Jiangchang Ma, Rui Ma, Xihao Yang, Felix Nuonag, Jingyao Henna, Sarah Caparelli, Hikai Lin, Armand Abraham, Jack Cordry, Kiroshin Pile, Ella Torres, Elijah Bratcher, Jesus Gastelum, Luis Rias, Jaden Coleman,
Ryan Buong, Jeffrey Chen, Giorgio Conta, Brandon Lee, Alex Ma, Rohan Chavla, Katie Wu, Juhi Mehta, Nathan Tsai, Aaron Hu, Carly Huang, Quentin Reinhardt, Gianna Brown, Miranda Delia Diaz Infante, Emma McVeigh, Stacy Fan, Maya Raman, Divya Ponea, Christina Tong, Uma Patil, Leah Kim, Kai Tota,
Matthew Ruiz, Ruben Green, Ruben Rodriguez, Ruben De La Torre, Yilong Ma, Usumaki Naruto, Neil Dohanda, Enlil Shalimun, Christopher Clark, Ellie Krugler, Nisha McNeilis, Mason Bloomfield, Matthew Craig, Timothy Alexander Konarski, Christian Aguilar, Jim Solomon, Dorian Jimenez, Freddy Aguilar, Eduardo Ramirez Torres, Fabricio Castañeda, Jorge Daniel Rohi, Alejandro Rivas, Fee Nguyen, Lenny Wu, Tina Huang, Evan Zhang, Payman Haddad, Awa Koloko, Yanren Hao, Brandon Truong, Kevin Huang, Songyu Sun,
Dylan Lee, Jonathan Lai, Joshua Matthew, Rahul Baraya, Ifei Hao, Shane Monet, Luke Marriott, Alex Chen, Reka Lin, Tigan Zhang, Harshal Buller, Milo Carney, Yunfan Song, Zachary Pakin, Nathaniel Chung, Samuel Liao, Dylan Leong, Matthew Lucinian, Isaac Lee, Jonathan Chan, Ivana Cheng, Lisa Kong, Sophia Orlowski, Joyce N. Shin, Jonathan Carlson,
Justin Lee, Brandon Lowe, Vani Sharma, Jack Murray, Rita Gimelshane, Benjamin Lanier, Rowan McCarrigan, Alexander Swerdlow, Solange Zhao, Blake Lazarine, Achyuta Jadunandan, Nazanin Iranzamini, Kenzen Nguyen, Jingkai Chio, James Kun Wei Ye, Dante Gear, Betty Chu, Claire Chung, Stanley Wu, Dominic Wan, Daniel Zhao, Clark DeCastro, Anthony Yen, Dan Nguyen, Anthony Chung, Taekon Kim, Kun Hao Xia, Asha Kar, Niti Panchal.
James Yoon, Oren Zhang, Yangshu Hao, Jingming Ho, Tianlong Duong, Xianghun Li, Darren Liu, Cody Doe, Megan Pham, Kate Chi, Emily Yu, Mansi Dutta, Angela Zhang, Vivian Din, Dan Lee, Ernest Titus Kim, Lawrence Ng, Ian Carlos Galvez, Vincent Ferrer, Justin Dominic Encontro, Jose Victor Jopet Sikat Baradas, Warren Samuel Pagsujian Wallace, Nathan Paredes Gao, Jackson DeWitt, Drake Cody, David Peck,
Adrian Johnson, Stephen Kong, Vishnu Dhawan, Christian Neiman, Albert Wang Chui Lee, Henry Ngai, Sam Kanzu, Zay Tsou, Chandaralong Fei, Andrew Francis Sonico Eugenio, Ravit Sharma.
Shriniket Narayanan, Eris Luke, Amy Su, Kishav Nambiar, Rohan Rao, Ethan Dung No, Jonathan Tran, Simran Kang, Isra Dabur, Jared Carroll, Alexa Herbel, Alexander Zygmunt Kuczynski, Helen Wang, Isha Ganugunta, Catherine Staney, Anna Rose Anderson, Hannah Cole, Isaac Chetia, Kent Borgoing, Micah Crook, Luke Walker, Cole Trammer, Jaren Huang, Alexander Yu,
Anais Mako, Melissa Doan, Peyton Bachevsky, Ian Pasquale, John McCullough, Katush Stritch, Michael Moyer, Oskari Vaki, Jared Norton, Kate Goldthorpe, Samantha Berman, Eden May Safran, Megan Celia Jones, Kirsten Vanenvich, Chanlikana Tran, Anna Sofia Cosmans Panoke, Sofia Lopez, Gabrielle Anderson, Marcus Ballingeri, Luis Lopez, Luke Natapursky, Jaden Boer, Colin Ellingbo, Benjamin Vivier, Anai Mehta, Jonathan Scott, Jake Kanichis, Jake Mazingale, Alyssa Tomkinson, Alex Hadidi, Dominic Ellery Gribno Baum,
Marcus Calderon, Maria Chanier, Veda Sunkavi, Connor Sefko, Emma Gloyer, Melissa Rupert, Alex Ariano, Jack Irish, Carlos De La Torre, Dylan Hudson, Aaron Kuo, David Nguyen, Mark Edison Ferrufino, Emily Otsuka, Ritika Charles, Solomon Lowe, Abigail Oyer, Michael Hazima, Sophia Madison Liu, Soomin Lim,
Ati Wing Lau, Cassandra Oaks, Jacob John, Aiden Boyne, Max Shustev, Narine Zargarian, Susanna Ferrier, Varun Patro, Penelope Lamb, Mylon Mayer, Sena Iwau, Tracy Vu, Abina Ramachandran Kamalakanan, Zachary Alex Vichka Figueroa, Kathleen Villasenor, Jamie Stickelmeyer, Sarah O'Donovan, Louis Leavitt, Agam Bedi, Andrew Christen, Eric Tatsuya Broman, Lily Teb, Horan S. Diao, Connor Perry, Ramon Sanchez, Amin Bakia,
Christina Hine, Joshua Dank, Maggie Ju, Kashif Deleda, Max Smiley, Emily Vainberg, Rishabh Jain, Aaron Minkoff, Oliver Devisser, Caitlin Dwyer, Samuel Alsop, Rohan Batula, Justin Kyle Chang, Samuk Jowri, Abhishek Marda, Aritra Malik, Aryan Patel, Sanchit Agarwal, Shitij Junjunwala, Dylan Del Rosario, Elliot Birdie, Nathan Montañez, Shushig Lakmanian, Kate Land, Hoyo Lee, Tyler Fung, Jerry Yang,
Umer Sadiki, Sultan Matkali, Mustafa Ibrahim, Kai Hion, Brian Burrows, Kendall Long, Andrew Schechter, Nima Veravit, Ricardo Esquivel, Brandon Lee, Diane Nguyen, Mackenzie Duran Gonzalez,
Avnish Sengupta, Siddharth Nandi, Sarah Mina Bialo, Matthew Silva, Sabrina Nguyen, Muthu Palapanyapan, Han Andy Go, Francis Fung, Hubert Chen, Josiah Chang, Franklin Choi, Andrew Nguyen, Jamin Xu, Ethan Wong, Carl Chen, Grace Ma, Jonathan Lam, Dan Lee, Denver Brown,
Kevin Jiang, Michelle Gunawan, Michaela Catt, Frederick Chrisman, Kai Brown, Mitchell McClinton, Rita Chen, Thomas Barris, Christian Nguyen, Maxwell Dalton, Jack Connolly, Jack DePenalosa, Nicholas Dean, Morgan Daly, Christine Yang, Maxine Bondarenko, Sarah Nee, Brendan Morgan, Hiya Gupta, Kashif Mosen, Colby Schneier, Sarah Clapham, Gunal Napoleon, Hiran Patel, Naisha Sinha, Jack Amormino, Jan Emerson, Alexander Velikanov, Jacob Linder, Rohit Jagannathan, Yushi Chang, C.U. Ramatan, Anish Kumar Badri,
Beryl Sway, Jeffrey Wong, Jeffrey Henderson, Jiajun Lee, Kenneth Lee, Eric Juharyan, Arthur Kotaverdian, Thomas Kam, Michael Huang, David Xiong, Hannah Zong, Bonnie Liu, Kaylee Bear, Jesse Chen, Shraddha Prasad, Rima Shretamade, Daehoon Kwok, Evan Chen, Justin Shannon, Tyler Mendanza, Shuo Wang, Huwin Young, Ethan Wu, Yuxiao Chen, Yini He, Zichi Xu, Guofeng Zhang, Zhenta Song, Lama Algamde, Mason Masaharu Lu, Trin Qa Lei, Yiming Guo, Jihuan Chen, Kritin Garg, Brett Jacob Salcedo, Diego Anthony Renzo Goddard,
candidates for the Bachelor of Science degree, please rise and remain standing.
Candidates for the Bachelor's degree, this indeed is a proud moment in your lives. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Regents of the University of California, I hereby confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Science with all of the rights and privileges pertaining thereto.
Candidates, please remain standing.
Graduates, we have one final act to complete to make your commencement official. In the centuries-old academic tradition, the student who has not yet earned a degree wears the tassel on the right side of the cap. When the degree is conferred, the scholar moves the tassel to the left, and by doing so, joins the select company of graduates. The moment has come for you to join that illustrious group. Graduates, please turn your tassels.
Candidates, now be seated. Everyone, please be seated.
Members of the class of 2023, you have so much to be proud of. You were challenged in so many ways, but you've succeeded in overcoming all the obstacles to be here today. You have learned so much, and you are ready for the next chapter. Even more valuable than the knowledge you've gained are the lifelong friendships you've made with fellow Bruins. Together, you are now all officially UCLA graduates and lifetime members of the extended Bruin family. Class of 2023, congratulations.
We're almost there. In closing, I would like to acknowledge the contributions of the many faculty, staff, and student volunteers who have worked very hard to make this commencement possible. This commencement will be a memory you will always cherish. And for me, it will be cherished as my 42nd commencement at UCLA. Graduates, it is your time, so go and make this world a better place. Graduate, will you now join in their recessional after the faculty have left the stage? Congratulations, class of 2023.
Let's celebrate. It's all right. Let's celebrate. It's all right.
Instead.